just hope the person gets caught some kind of way. No matter how, police, maybe somebody that would have some regular people justice. That's all we want. She's a beautiful girl. They deserve that. Independent, have a 2-year-old son, work, in the college.